Hi everybody, namaste, welcome to Shandar Recipes. Today's recipe are traditional items which we make during and on Pongal festival, namely Ven Pongal. As an accompaniment, I'll be sharing my style of Kathrika Brinjal Kotsu, which will go very well with Ven Pongal. Heat a pan, add half a cup of moong dal, add 1 cup of raw rice, roast them on a low flame for 2 to 3 minutes. Wash them thoroughly with water. Add 5 cups of water, 1 teaspoon ginger paste. Pressure cook for 3 whistles. Heat a pan, add 2 tablespoons black pepper, 2 tablespoons cumin seeds, few curry leaves. Roast them for a minute on a low flame. Grind it to a powder and keep it aside. Heat a pan, add 2 tablespoons ghee, add 1/4 cup of chopped cashews. Fry them on a low flame till they turn golden brown. Pour the fried cashews on the cooked mixture. Now add the ground spices. Mix them well. Add water for desired consistency level. Add salt as per taste. Keep stirring over low flame. Once you get the desired consistency of the flame, for preparing brinjal kotsu, take 1 large brinjal, smoke it directly on the flame. Peel the skin, mash it and keep it aside. Heat a pan, add 2 tablespoons coriander seeds, 2 tablespoons chana dal, 2 dried red chilies. Roast them for a minute. Allow them to cool and grind it to a fine powder. In a kadai, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Once it's hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon hing powder, 2 dried red chilies cut into halves. Now add the mashed brinjal, 2 cups of tamarind water. Mix them well. Salt as per taste. Cook for 2 minutes and once you see bubbles coming up, our brinjal kotsu is ready. Garnish with some coriander leaves and plate it on a serving plate. Thanks for watching.